I'm not gonna lie, guys. I mean, I obviously won't show it on screen, but I did just get a message request on Twitter by a person with a Fnatic logo asking me if I can come back. Oh my god. I am not coming back, I'm sorry.